Tyler Bertram is one step closer to making his college decision. He released his final seven today. Schools that made the cut include Brown, Charlotte, George Washington, Hofstra, Rice, St. Joseph's, and Loyola Chicago. Bertram is on the record as saying he's looking for a program that fits his playing style and provides strong academics. He's expected to make his final decision by October.